The moon looks calm, but it is not friendly as it looks. When the sun sets on moon, it's not for a few hours, it's for whole 2 weeks. No sunlight, no power, solar panels stop, batteries drain, and every machine goes quiet. If we want people or robots to live and build on moon, we have a serious power problem. Future lunar bases will need energy, lots of power to mine ice for water and rocket fuels, to power habitants, data centers and life supporting systems, and many things. But solar energy can't keep up during the long freezing lunar nights. So NASA is planning something powerful to build a nuclear energy system in space, with a goal to design, build and deploy a nuclear reactor on the moon by 2030, which can deliver up to 100 kilowatts of continuous power, which is enough to run a small lunar village. Unlike solar, a nuclear reactor doesn't care about day or night, it just keeps running. But this won't just happen with optimism alone, as they have tried this before and most projects have failed. This time, NASA wants to do it differently, with one accountable program, a clear mission goal, and with partnership between government and industry. If it works, it could power the first permanent base on the moon and one day mission to Mars. It's not just about the lighting of the lunar surface, it's about building the foundation of humanity's future beyond Earth. Because in long nights of space, power means survival. And if you like inspiring science and stories, follow for more.